I must wait a moment.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovashad and request a knight escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
I must wait a moment.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that we see the dawn.
What do you want sucking the life out of you?
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
Let me tell you, Traveler. Next time some cutpurse picks my pocket, they'll be losing a hand.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole. And I'll make it worth your while.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so...
darkness. Please, help me find my baby.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. This will cost him dearly.
have any potions.
Bad enough I have to stand watch. Now I'm supposed to police the pickpockets?
Hello.
Come back and see us.
Greetings. Greetings. Hello. Greetings. Hello.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
I cannot do that here. I must wait a moment.
100 generations, Hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius. But they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance. For 100 generations, Hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius. But they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance. For 100 generations, Hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius. But they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now, he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance.
My brother told me you have to shield your eyes in the Father's presence, or his light will make you blind. That's why the knights wear helmets. My brother told me you have to shield your eyes in the Father's presence, or his light will make you blind. That's why the knights wear helmets.
Oh, glorious Father, thank you! Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your radiance.
Father Inarius, bless the child that grows in my belly. Keep him safe in your light.
Born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
I cannot do that here.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevest. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
She is spawn of a prime evil. Mark my words, Nevesk was but the beginning. She will kill again. But our father, the angel Anarius, is prophesied to defeat her. Where there is faith, there need not be fear. His skill is unmatched. But as you can see, he's not so reliable.
It's not out of indifference. He went off searching for a pale man who accompanied Lilith.
So someone is helping her. How easily the souls of men sink to darkness. One of our flock, the Watch Commander, Vigo, sent word of a demon sighting. A girl claimed to see a horned woman. The risk is too great to dismiss. Seek him out. He should be well into his search.
I'm not ready yet. Is this?
must wait a moment. Wait a moment.
I must wait a moment.
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished. Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.
Story changes depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds and idle hands.
Thank you. The cathedral, mostly. Though people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Don't want them here, but can't survive if they leave. Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
I've had nothing but vegetables stew for weeks now. What better month's wages for a scrap of meat?
Talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
This blister is killing me. I need new boots.
More injured each day.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Greetings.
Ready. Do that here.
More strangers in the camp.
Not while I'm in town. Are you Viggo? I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too.